Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos. I'm here at Topkapı Palace and this is the Armory. This is just going to be a shorter little video of all the things that are inside the Armory, swords, jewels, stuff like that. Armor, those kind of things. Anyway, thanks for coming along everybody. Bye-bye.
All right. Let's go over to the harem, I think. What is this one? Is this the harem entrance? Or is that the harem entrance? This one is the Extreme Treasury collection of arms. Swords, and I guess that's what an armory is, huh? Swords and staffs and weapons and stuff.
Almış, o yüzden ona Fatih diyorlar.
Onlar nereden amazing story.
Bunlar da memeli. Bunlar da memeli. Şunlar da memeli.
The text on the sword. Allah Almighty bless the religious faith of the lesser. Okay. Let's go look at some of the handguns. So ornate. I guess these really are just show pistols, not really usable work. I guess they worked, huh?
At some point in time. Look at the... Huh. If you need to. Just look at how ornate the like a face shield for the elephants. I guess that's horses, huh? They look like elephant heads, don't they? But I guess they fold around, huh? That looks pretty brutal.
Wow. Look at this thing. Pretty amazing. Pretty big. It's just a lot of swords and a lot of stuff. Thanks for coming along with me, everybody. This is Topkapi Palace Armory.